I'm closing in on it. The prom monitor is at... There's no reading frickin' thing. It's at 111111100.
The 9600 baud, apparently, I have that set at. There's the date and everything. 2013, of course. But I've got it. It's starting to. This is what the other one did. It just kind of... It's in a loop. It don't care. But it's running. Our inputs are high or low. That's good.
Just got the basics in there. Got the prom board. Terminal. Here's the memory board, here's the PROM board. Just your basics. Got a freaking cereal chip in there getting awfully warm. Here it is, it's trying to run. You just put in that octal address, not near the binary address after you convert it. You hit examine, which jumps it to that address. Then you hit run. Now all I gotta do... Okay, let me see here. Try again. Examine. Run.
Okay, I must be missing something.
There must be another address or something to jump into that thing.